Rehab lived in the city of Jericho with her family around 1400 BC. She was a prostitute, but also an innkeeper. After Israel had wandered in the desert for 40 years and Joshua was in command, they started conquering Canaan, which was the Promised Land. Word spread quickly across the country, and when the people of Jericho heard, they became afraid and suspicious of outsiders, thinking that they were spies.